Hello everyone. PVA Creator is a powerful account generation tool that creates unlimited accounts of thousands of websites automatically. Also, you can even add the website you want. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Reddit accounts in PVA Creator. First, select Reddit and add a new campaign. Input your campaign name and the account count here. Account count means how many accounts you need the software to create in bulk for this campaign. In this video, I fill in 5 here. You can import proxies here. We recommend bind one account with one proxy. The 2 CAPTCHA service can auto-solve the CAPTCHA. If you don't have it, please go to the website and purchase. Then, you need to add emails here. You can add them directly or import them from an Excel file. I'll take Outlook as an example here. Other emails are similar to Outlook. Then, you should add usernames here. You can import them from an Excel file. The software can random passwords to use if you don't want to custom them. After that, click Finish. Click Settings, you can set the number of threads in the thread count column. The number means how many debug windows you want the bot to open at the same time. For example, if you want the bot to run 5 debug windows for registration at the same time, then you can fill in 5 here. The bot will continue to register the rest accounts till it achieves the account number. Don't forget to change the proxy type if you are using S5 proxies. Then, click Start to run the program. You can run twice or more by changing the first option. If you need to run the program at a certain time, try the second option. The third option is loop run, which means the bot will run automatically to register all the failed accounts again after it finished the task of registering all the accounts. The default interval time is 0, we recommend you just leave it to be 0 here. So the bot will register the failed accounts immediately after the previous task is finished. But of course, you can also set the time interval according to your needs. Keep it running and wait a moment. You can click Open Accounts file to check the registration results at the end. All right, that's all today. Thanks for watching.